Yo, what is up guys, Jacob here, aka Jacob Brewster, and today we're back with another Flippity Floppity video, and today I'm going to tell you guys how to lucid dream, and then also I'm going to tell you guys the dangers and what you can do in your lucid dreams. But first, what is a lucid dream? A lucid dream is basically whenever you're aware that you're dreaming in a dream, so then you can control the dream, because really, your brain, like, comes up with the dream. It's basically your imagination. And so if you are aware that you're dreaming in a dream, then you can control it because you obviously control your brain. You can do everything from just walking around to freaking flying around. It's awesome. You could literally do anything. You could have super, like, you could be Superman in the dream or like Spider-Man or anybody and like fight a villain. It's so fun. And there are actually multiple ways to do it. The most basic one is doing reality checks throughout the day. This is basically whenever you do something like holding your nose and trying to breathe out of your nose, because in a dream, your body, like, won't let you not breathe. Like, you can't really feel pain in a dream, so it lets you breathe even though you're holding your nose. Or trying to point your finger through your hand, like, actually, like, putting your finger through your hand and successfully doing it. And then if you do that in a dream, then obviously you're going to realize, wait, I'm dreaming. This doesn't happen normally. And the way that you do this in a dream, you basically do it like 50 times a day, like a bunch throughout the day. And then maybe you might remember to do it in the dream. Another way, which is a very easy way, I'm going to say two ways right now. One is to, right before you go to bed, like as you're drifting off, you just keep saying, I'm gonna lucid dream tonight, I'm gonna lucid dream tonight, I'm gonna lucid dream tonight, all of that stuff. And then you might have that mindset as you're going into a dream, and then you'll lucid dream. But this is like the most basic, like, thing. Like, this is like the most basic way to lucid dream, so it only works, I'd say, 15 to 20% of the time, and you have to say it for a while. Another one, which is more successful, and it's pretty easy too, is basically you write down in, like, a journal or something, like, I'm gonna lucid dream tonight, I'm gonna lucid dream tonight. Basically the same thing that you'd say as you're drifting off, but you do it in a journal too, and then, boom, it'll increase the chances, because whenever you write down something, you really, like, think about it, which I guess increases the chance. By the way guys, before I get into the final way to lucid dream, what you're gonna want to do is keep a dream journal. I know that it sounds cringy, I know that it sounds super weird, you can keep it to yourself, you don't have to tell everybody, but basically, to keep a dream journal, you basically just write down all your dreams that you remember, and then you can remember a lot more of your dreams. And even if you're not lucid dreaming, that's still cool to do. It's still cool to do because you can remember your dreams. And usually dreams are kind of wacky and funny. So it's kind of interesting to remember all of them. Plus, if you remember most to all of your dreams, then you're going to remember your lucid dreams. Because there's a chance that you might be actually having lucid dreams as of now. And you just don't even remember them. So that wouldn't be good. Okay, so the last way to lucid dream is to wake up 4 to 6 hours, I believe. Yeah, 4 to 6 hours after you fell asleep, because that's mostly whenever your REM cycle is, which is rapid eye movement, which is basically whenever you dream. You set an alarm for 4 to 6 hours after you fall asleep, and then you go back to sleep after you wake up from the alarm. And then, if you have the mindset of, I'm gonna lucid dream, I'm gonna lucid dream, I'm about to lucid dream, blah, 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 then there's a much, much, much higher chance that you're going to lucid dream because you're already in that REM state. So, whenever you go to bed in the first time in the morning, or, I mean, in the night, whenever you first go to bed at night, you're not in rapid eye movement state, you're in, like, there's, like, I think that there's 3 or 4 different stages, and the first stage, you definitely don't dream. Second stage, I think, is, like, deep sleep, and then the third stage is rapid eye movement, which is whatever you dream, and I think Yeah, you have multiple stages, and each stage, as it goes on throughout the night, gets longer and longer and longer. Guys, please fact check that because I'm not completely sure. But basically, if you wake up during one of those stages and then you fall asleep back in one of those stages, then you're gonna be in that. You're basically, as you fall asleep, you're gonna be in a dream. So basically, it's gonna be so much easier to go into a lucid dream if you're like just about to dream and then you remember and then boom, you remember in the dream, you're having a lucid dream, boom. Also, when you are in a lucid dream, you're gonna have to do something called stabilizing the dream, which basically by doing this, you just focus all your senses, like seeing, feeling, like feel things around you, like focus extremely hard on your senses. And then boom, you mostly have a stabilized dream. Usually dreams last from 30 seconds to 45 minutes, so it could be a super short dream and you can barely do anything, or you can have an hour-long dream, basically. Okay guys, so that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure you smash that like button down below. Give it a little tap tap. Please hit that subscribe button. Let's see if we can get to 75 subscribers by the end of the month. I know that we can do it. And yeah. Peace.